dumpster. I told you it smelled funny. So what am I supposed to do then, huh? Just starve? I could have cooked it first. Cooking kills the germs. Oh yeah, I should have just gone and used the street barbecues they got on every corner. Or maybe the fancy outlet back in my mansion. Yeah, I should have done that. Hey, you asked a question. I gave you an answer.
Stand by.
Look at that! It's him!
Find the next comm station, then I'll be able to triangulate Penguin's position.
Then mess with our shipment, like saving his own ass. So next time you want to make up a story, you better hope the person you're telling it to is dumber than you are. Oh wait, that's right. There ain't no one dumber than you!
Mr. Cobblepot, I swear it was the bat. He dropped Ricky off the roof of the clock tower straight into the Christmas tree.
I don't care what you think you saw. If you're not back here with my money in the next 10 minutes, I'll cut your damn eyeballs out! And then you won't have to worry about seeing them ever again. Is that clear?
Yes, Mr. Cobblepot. I'm sorry, Mr. Cobblepot.
He's playing us! That's a crazy fight. Tell me what you want!
About to go. It's going down! Watch this leg! That's trouble!
The data drive. Looks like it's part of a larger set. If I can collect enough of these, I should be able to read the file.
Listen up. I know I ought to cancel our annual boiler deck fights after what happened tonight at Jezebel Plaza, but just
there
to show you
are.
You what a nice
on
guy
the
I
final
am,
offer.
The fights are still on. So get yourself down to the ship right now if you want in on this.
Penguin's been
happy.
Hiding out on an old ship.
Now,
no wonder he's been so hard to find.
Waiting for laggers.
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment.
Snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently to proceed.
It's the bat, okay? There, I said. I'm afraid of the bat. Nice. He's scared too.
Really?
Yeah, he's a freaking machine. I'm not dumb enough to think we can take him out. Maybe we should break attention to ourselves. We should be okay.
I just saw something! He's over this way!
Batman?
Looks like someone brought a bat to a knife fight.
Let's see how you bleed.
Welcome, welcome.
Time's up.
Spoiler deck fights. You know I always get a laugh out of you first round lot.
You're a maniac.
Keep you boys around. Well, Dan and I need someone to clean out the pisser. I didn't notice those of you who didn't bet on yourselves. You're either cheap or lacking confidence. Neither are desirable qualities. I'll sort out you lot after the tourney. But let's get started. Who's ready for some action?
Penguin is hosting some kind of fighting tournament. That's where I need to go.
Find any
test
for him yet?
Nah, Penguin's just testing him out on his own side.
Tell me what you want!
Like an urban myth.
Oh, he? That's the bat? He's real?